I actually knew nothing about CMV. I've only known about it for about a month, even though I'm 8 months pregnant. My first reaction was concern, and then when I found out I was in like the highest bracket of risk, I was really concerned that I have a toddler and a one-year-old, and I've never been, even in my third pregnancy, I've never been told about CMV. I'm at the highest risk because of my pregnancy, and the risk is really to my unborn child. I understand it to be a virus that can lie dormant, and it doesn't always have to show symptoms in people. If I were to contract it while I was pregnant, passing it to my child makes it a congenital issue, of which can cause a variety of problems, including, and most commonly, deafness. A large majority of the population has been exposed or has CMV. They just aren't necessarily going to get sick from it. CMV is different than the cold because it's contracted through normally bodily functions in interaction with your own children. So sharing after one another, after drinks, eating after one another, sharing spoons, forks, wiping a child's nose, or kissing them, that's how it's contracted. Whereas a cold is airborne. I think as a mother, I'm a little more concerned than some others. And so sometimes I get a response of, oh, that's not really something we need to be worried about, to, oh, wow, why haven't I heard about that? If this percentage of the population has this, then how come I haven't learned about it? It's so easy to prevent, but the lifelong impact is so great. So the number one way to prevent exposure to CMV is to not put things in your mouth that have been in a child's mouth. If your child takes a pacifier, you naturally, when you're holding them and juggling all these things, you put the pacifier in your mouth to keep it close to the child. Just don't do those types of things. You only have two hands, and so sometimes you use your mouth. And knowing about CMV, especially while you're pregnant, those types of activities just shouldn't be done. Another method of contracting CMV while you're pregnant, it's through kissing your children on the lips. So it's important to kiss them on the cheek. Another way to prevent contracting CMV is to make sure you're washing your hands. But I stop and make a point when I'm changing my baby's diaper to always wash my hands afterwards. To me, it's just a mindset change. We now know, and when you know, you do better. And so that's why I feel like I'm gonna do better. My name is Janell McPhail, and CMV ends with me. Know your risk and protect your family.